So this will be pretty quick. I'm just going to wrap up things for this week. The majority of your work this week is really just working on your radio shows. There aren't a whole lot of other assignments. There are some daily creates, I think, two this week and two the week after spring break, but that shouldn't be too much. And doing some, one design piece with your radio show. But other than that, I really just want you to be focusing on planning, producing, and editing those shows. And I'd like you to just be thinking about this evidence. Again, keep your eyes open in the HCC between now and spring break and after spring break to see if we find anything else that might have been left behind or that might shed some light on what exactly this END thing is or AL. I don't know what that is. But so I do have a question of the week, and it's kind of a different one. And I don't know where it came from. It was just something I was thinking about. So if the end were to happen and you found yourself being a different being than you are right now, would you rather be some kind of mutant, like a zombie, some kind of artificial intelligence, like a robot, something or someone from extraterrestrial land, like so an alien? Would you be interested instead in perhaps being someone with powers that we would describe as like magical? Or would you be interested in no time travel? I don't know. So what it, so those like mutants, robots, aliens, I'm trying to think of all the like major characters that you run into in an apocalypse scenario. So you have mutants like zombies, vampires, werewolves. Wonder why zombies are the most popular. I don't know. So mutants, some kind of cyborg, like Battlestar Galactica, robot, some being from another planet, like War of the Worlds, an alien, somebody with supernatural abilities. Or the ability to perhaps go backwards or forwards into the past or the future, like in Le Jetée. So yeah, of those five, which would you find most compelling, or would you just want to be you? So I'm just curious. Answer that question for question of the week. Do your radio shows. Let me know if you have any questions, and have a really, really great spring break. I'll see you guys later. Bye.